everybody, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to share with you guys an unboxing. I ordered these through Amazon. These are going to be some of my June Bible studies, and I have one more coming. It's a Catholic one from Ascension Press, and I will show you that when it arrives. But right now I wanted to show you these arrived. So the first one is going to be Hidden Potential, and this is from Proverbs 31 Online Bible Study. Hidden Potential, revealing what God can do through you, and it's Wendy Pope, and it looks like it's just chapter books, and then it has some questions towards the end of each chapter. And then they have this calendar. It's a 6 weeks. This starts June 22nd, and they have like different things going on. It tells you when what chapter to read that week, and then the first thing is you have OBS Today. It's a live video talk show on Proverbs 31 OBS Facebook and Instagram page. They discuss topics they're learning in the study. The new blog post is an email you will receive, new contact you lead to lead you through the study every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then with OBS Video is a weekly video from Proverbs 31 OBS team to introduce each week of the study. And then we have with OBS Bible Study Companion is a free printable resource with weekly Bible teachings for you to work through to take you deeper into Scripture. This is from, again, Proverbs 31 Online Bible Study, and I will link it below. So there's this one. I'm going to be doing that one. And then another one is from Lifeway, 7 sessions, and this is Jude by Jackie Hill Perry. And then it comes with videos. I signed up, I want to say like a year ago. And then each month they do different videos. So I'm going to show you just like this is session 2. You watch the video. It looks like you watch the video first. There's some that you watch, you answer the questions and then you watch the video. But this one looks like you just watch the video first. And then you do like day one. This has each day you do different readings and different scriptures and you answer different questions. So yeah, that's what this one is, more like a workbook, Lifeway. And it has different stuff. So that's pretty cool. This is Jude. I haven't really read Jude, so I'm kind of interested. This one's gonna be good. So as I said, I do have another one. It's a Catholic one, and I will, when it comes, it should arrive Monday, but we don't know. So these are the Bible studies that I'm going to be doing in June. I will try to list them below. I'm going to list them. And so, yeah, have a great day. Thanks. And don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and comment below, please. And I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for joining me. Bye-bye.